Hello, everybody. I'm your local friendly neighborhood Mason, aka Bulging Bronco, 1968, and we are back again with Commander Drew, the Rulemaker, Fury, the asshole,
Penis, Cereal,
Z-Man, the Instigator, and he's been.
It's not the Doomba.
And he's been really instigating me tonight, and Arma, Cereal. And Arma, the Cancer Flyer, because he's flying in the TU-4, which is officially a dick move.
And that's cool, Marvin.
Yeah.
Even though I now have armor on my team from switching teams, so.
I'm sorry, Drew.
Ow. Oh God! Oh God!
Yuri, your butt is gonna be
He blew up my station too.
since you guys aren't gonna know because you weren't here earlier. I already did 30 minutes of recording, and it was absolutely hilarious because Drew wasn't here to make rules and keep us in line. So it was absolutely beautiful to me. It was just amazingly good gameplay.
Here, for God's sake, I swear, do it again.
It was just fun to...
Alright guys, I'll be right back. This guy's got some things to do.
Alright. It was just fun to be a part of. And it turns out Bandicamp decided to close on me one of the times I tabbed out, and I lost 2/3 of the footage. We're back again to redo this, but we're not going to lose the footage this time because I'm a good boy now.
I'm a good Christian boy.
Supposedly.
Chill.
Ooh, TV3. I only sparked on it. I swear.
Don't fucking kill, goddamn.
Why not? The server's
because
already descended into hell. There's only 2 bridges left. Can we just freaking finish
this? You want me to restart the match?
No,
can we descend
don't.
Into hell before you restart the match?
Fuck it. Just don't kill.
I heard a fuck it, so that means I...
And this bridge is out too.
Yeah, that was the B-29 over there.
I heard a fuck it, which means I get to kill this TV3.
So, as you guys can see, we are descending into chaos already, even with him here.
Well... We were already descended into chaos. This is just a continuation of chaos, in my opinion.
And I am destroying all the stations.
Because reasons, right?
Yes.
Wait, no more killings accepted?
Oh. Yes, killing is accepted.
Just don't kill me.
But where's the fun in that? Fine, we won't kill you.
We won't kill you, but we will kill all the stations.
Exactly. We won't kill you, but we will kill everything around you and everything that you've come to love.
Zach.
Except one cell around.
Oh, God.
And we'll leave one bridge intact.
That was a shitty salvo round.
Well, Zachary. It wasn't really salvo rounds.
Yeah.
I'm using air targets, so I don't want to fucking hear it. Because I still have an FW-190 on my ass. Ow, I'm on fire.
Just say
I'm
fuck
the
wolf. Or
fire.
Fuck the wolf.
Yes.
Yeah. Instead, I'm gonna do this.
Oh god, did we start the call killing again?
We kicked Z-Man again.
Yeah. See, I'm not gonna participate in this I'm not going to participate
quit,
in the call.
Quit
calling.
Kick me out of call.
It was Fury, I swear.
Why are you in
here,
command of my
here,
call?
Let me, I'm going to give you a reason, and you cannot blame me for any of your kicks, Z-Man. Because I refuse to jump out of the call, because it's going to probably cancel Bandicam again, and I don't feel like losing footage again.
Yeah.
I have a question.
Sure, okay.
Why are you commanding me?
I was wondering it was you because of, I didn't kill Fury. I didn't kill Arma.
Ow.
Wait, so Drew was asking a question. What were you asking, Drew?
Goddamn. Why are you commanding my call? Why are you able to kick people?
We can all kick each other
know.
Out.
We've all been able to kick each other out.
Oh, just a big troll fest.
Yeah, it's just been a big troll fight. Is
that
Zima getting kicked out again?
I'll that Horton's pissed me off.
Jeez, thanks a lot. I'm just carpet bombing here.
You killed me.
There's only
I'm
one
just
bridge,
bombing
there's only
death.
One bridge no, left on the map now, Jesus Christ.
And you're attempting to be that one guy to
destroy it, aren't you?
Very.
God.
Because I still have my B-17, but I'm flying my B-51. I'm being a good boy for now. I'm being like how Fury was earlier and being a good boy for now.
Yeah, earlier.
Yeah. Well, normally you're not a good boy, Fury, so I don't want to hear that.
He still isn't a good boy.
Okay. By the way, that bridge, the last bridge, it's already partly destroyed. Just thought I'd tell you.
You know what? Go ahead.
This time it was not me.
Jesus Christ, who's crumpling the triggered bag?
There's only one person that has the triggered bag.
That it is me. I.
So put two and two together.
I can still ask. Arma killed the last bridge.
Arma,
you're
dead.
It was not me, officially.
I'm going to kill you, Arma.
Okay, just so you know, it was already partially destroyed when I went to finish it off.
Oh, just so you know.
Just so you know.
I could have jumped it in a plane. That makes sense. That makes no sense. I'm an idiot.
Penis! God.
Vagina.
And my dick.
And a tumor as well.
There's a TU-4 alive here.
There it is.
Yeah, it is. It's me.
Kill Black God. Everyone kill Black God. Oh my God.
Fuck. Flag.
What the hell? Oh. Who kicked Arma?
I didn't kill anyone.
What?
Why was I kicked?
I don't know. Don't blame me. I told you I'm not alt tabbing because I'm not losing video progress again.
Well, I'm just carpet bombing over here.
Look, I'm just gonna land a K-17 and avoid all of you.
Hi, Fury.
Asshole. You're being the asshole. Alright, you want me to pull up my Spitfire? You got it.
There's a Horton that needs killing, though.
There's a what? Where?
Ooh-hoo.
There's a what? Where? What? Huh?
A Horton.
A Sorton? Oh,
a
Horton. Alright, I see.
Weren't the tracers updated?
I got... No, the tracers are updating in the next update.
They look nice. Make anti-air versus the planes much funner.
Oh, hell yes. Especially at night, like we were doing last night.
Mm-hmm.
I think
I got the Horton with the last of my cannon rounds. I win.
I'm destroying everything in this base.
That we've come to love.
Like, there's gonna be nothing left for the smoking traitor.
You better leave one station alive, or so help you God.
I am Armageddon Sword, so...
And I'm Drew Banhammer.
Hey, Drew.
Yeah, what?
The Fury 777.
Fury 666.
Oh, fuck you. I'm not
Fury
the devil.
666.
Yes, you are.
Ben Franklin, the devil!
Alright, for the love of God, who's actually kicking me out of this fucking call? Stop.
Who the fuck is that movie? What movie is it?
Okay, it's not me. I can promise you it's not me. I don't even care about kicking people out.
Yeah.
I did not see that coming.
Maybe your Skype's just being weird.
Nope.
I wouldn't put it.
I know
Skype.
What happens when Skype gets weird and has a naps a fit.
Well, I've been kicked out of calls because of Skype going weird before.
One second.
Are you sure it wasn't because your friends don't like you?
Because you have no friends.
Wow, you want to be that dick tonight?
Isn't everyone a dick tonight?
Fair point.
Yeah, I mean, I'm already killing P-47 lover and everything he loved.
You know, now I gotta come up with a new video title, because I can't call this video Salt, because last video was the Salt. It was
yeah.
And why didn't you name last video Assault?
Make this video cancer versus cancer, although that won't work.
Yeah, no, that won't
no,
work
No, you'll
either.
Offend all the, cancer people.
Ah, who cares about offending people nowadays? People need to get over their freaking feelings.
Yeah, like feminists.
Exactly.
Well, we can all agree that feminists aren't...
exactly people.
Fucking lad.
They're hippopotamuses on land.
They are.
That makes no sense, because hippopotamuses do go on land.
Have you ever seen the typical feminist? They're fat.
Oh yes, they are. Because they can't get a man.
An elephant.
It's because they can't get a man. Fine.
It's because they feel that they're beautiful at any size and shit like that.
It's like, I'm an independent woman that don't need no man.
Fine, then don't get a man. You can eat at McDonald's for the rest of your life off the dollar menu.
Exactly.
Hey, Brony.
So, yeah, look at all these water tanks that I just destroyed.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Do we want to do an anti-air versus planes after this?
Sure. I'll definitely get some record time on that.
Sure. I'm game.
I'm game because I'm pretty sure I didn't record ours last night. Yeah, I'm like.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I'm near positive I didn't.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Yeah, make it at night again. That was really fun.
Make sure everybody's drunk.
I can go get drunk, I'm okay with that.
I'm too young to be drinking.
I'm pretty sure everybody here is too young to be drinking. That doesn't... We're too young to be doing a lot of things.
I'm 22, I'm 22, almost 23.
Well, good, you can go buy us booze.
I want to fly beside the TU-4 so I can get a screenshot.
Finn.
What?
Okay.
You're still going?
Z-Man, go ahead. What? I've turned off my...
Well, I gotta go again now, because I'm basically too damaged.
Somebody is asking me a question. Everybody else, shut up.
Is that video still going?
Yes.
Alright, I was wondering.
At least I think so.
Really?
Yay, my file hasn't been corrupted from when I
shut up, then.
We should just name it Kicking, Fury. Kicking Z-Man.
Name it... People get salty and kick people.
I'll figure it out.
Fury, stop it, please.
Fury, he's trying to get a screenshot of me.
I need to restart my computer.
You shall be avenged. I have somewhat avenged me.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
I'm trying to turn fight a freaking Spitfire with my P-51 again. I got him!
No, you didn't. You crap.
Yeah.
It still counts.
It does. A death is a death.
Exactly.
There you are.
Oh, Jesus. Look how many kills the TU-4's got. 74.
Jesus Christ.
Should I kill Lieutenant Cookie?
No, stop shooting me, you stupid frickin' gunner.
It's not me, it's the AI.
Turn off the gunners.
Dude, you shot at me first.
Well, yeah, because you shot me.
Well, then I gotta shoot back. Okay, now I'll turn it off so Z-Man can take his...
No, I can't. I couldn't get it. Fuck.
You can't fuck?
I can't get it.
Yeah, he can't seem to find the hole.
Back in Nam, my dick got cut off.
I deserve
a pension from the government.
Yes!
I had a friend whose grandfather in Vietnam had the right side of his ass shot off.
Oh, well then. Glad I caught that for YouTube.
Back in Nam, I had to get my dick cut off because it got infected.
Back my left testicle cut off.
Okay, Buzz Aldrin.
Back in Nam, I was walking down the road. Armand, you're gonna need your donors on now. Then I got shot in the ass and went clean through my ballsack.
You want my gunners on or off?
Off.
I would say off when I try to take a screenshot, but I'm going to have to say on because of Fury.
Okay, no, they're off. They're
I got
Fury. Or off.
Just go quick, I got Fury.
Off, senpai.
They are off. Go take a screenshot.
Can you let me know when you're like, can you let me know when you're like, you can fly straight?
Yeah, I had to make
a turn around.
Yeah, I had one too many beers.
Fucking beers, you stupid lightweight.
Oh, fuck! Son of a...
Yeah, you need some chocolate Russians.
Huh?
What?
Son of a bitch.
No.
Yeah.
I need to get my screenshot for Laptop War Thunder, for God's sakes. Come on.
Yeah, I'm dying. I got my shit for Laptop War Thunder. I have videos. Drew,
I've never really posted a video or quote.
Drew, I have to say...
I only have a question for Gaijin. When are you gonna upgrade? Like, when are you gonna update the more of the German fighters?
Never.
Never. Jinx.
But Drew,
that's the only thing I care for.
Oh my god, he's trying to talk for fuck's sake.
It's just funny. Anyways, I was gonna say that putting those videos on Live.War Thunder is the best thing we've ever done. Because the first video of Brat Pack only had 17 views, the second one only had 3. Those two that we put on Live.War Thunder had 35 and 36 respectively. It was a good idea.
What should I make my Skype profile picture?
My ID.
I say we all are return to the hangar and start up our bomber
battle. Video. We can't just cut off the video like that.
Who said we're cutting it off?
Yeah, who said we're cutting it off?
Wait, Arma?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Besides, this is a B-roll video anyways. The good video was earlier, but we lost the good video, so this is B-roll video now.
What do you mean B-roll?
Yeah, I mean, it's not B-roll, but I mean, it's not the video that I wanted to be posting tonight. The video I wanted to be posting tonight got corrupted and decided to go fuck itself.
Ooh, sounds nasty.
Yeah.
You got me with your fucking bomb. No, what?
I'm a little salty about that still.
Salt.
Warning, this video contains high levels of sodium. Haha, got it. Alright,
well, what this?
Shit.
What do you mean, B-roll?
I'm flying a P-61 that officially has no control whatsoever. I'm J-ing out.
What do you mean?
Get the crew out.
Groaning.
What
do you mean by B-roll? What does that mean?
Backup roll?
It's a backup video. Because the good video got destroyed. This is a backup video that's going to get posted.
Eventually.
Wait, say goodbye, everybody, because we'll be coming back in about an hour, considering how long it takes Drew to set up a lobby.
Oh, fuck off. I'm just getting in.
All right. Say goodbye,
After this, I'm out.
Really?
Yeah.
Really, nigga?
Really?
It's almost midnight right now.
Yeah, it is not.
We usually do this until, 2 in the morning. Whatever. We'll see you guys in a minute. Hey guys, this is Buckin' Bronco 1968. I'm kind of putting this little thing in here as I'm going back through and editing the video. You can kind of hear me talking through this whole thing and referring to this as the B-roll video. Well, earlier, me and the guys were recording another video. We had 30 minutes of footage. It was absolutely hysterical. A lot of the good laughs and whatnot came in the last 15 minutes. Well, then I came back to... edit the video all together and slap it on the internet to get some views and shamelessly plug myself. And it turned out only 9 minutes of it properly recorded, where 20 minutes of it didn't even record at all, and one minute section got corrupted. So all I have of that original session, which was the good session and the A-roll footage, is 9 minutes. So I felt... might as well throw that 9 minutes in here at the end of this video and let you enjoy it. Let you see the craziness that was originally happening when all of us were thrown together at the beginning of the night before Drew decided to come back. Because Drew wasn't in that first video. He was gone doing... I don't even remember what it was. And it just made it so much better for a little bit. And then I realized that I missed Drew. And then I remembered that I hated his rulemaking when he came back. So, all in all, it was a good video. I'll see you guys on the other side. This is Bucking Bronco 1968 signing off. I'll see you in the next one.
penis.
Hello, everybody. I am your local friendly neighborhood Mason, aka Bucky Marco, 1968. Back again with the Brat Pack, and everybody's already being a dick already in the intro. Fuck all of you.
TU4 for the win! Cock!
Let me at least get through the intros before you go into the stupid shit.
Still kind of bewilders me on how this fucking J7W always manages to get into, like, a mix in all three axes.
What did I just say? Let me get into the intros before you complain. As I was saying, just like
I'm not complaining.
I'm gonna kill you. Okay, come over there and murder you. Let me finish. As
I will
saying,
file a rape for
For fuck's sake. I'm gonna come over there and smack a bitch. Just let me get through the intros, for fuck's sake. So back with us again, we have Zeman, the antagonizer, who's already being a fucking dick.
Yeah!
We have Fury, the asshole.
14 kill!
We have Fury, the asshole, who is actually being kinda nice tonight.
Cereal!
We have Timothy, the new guy, because we always gotta have a new guy to the Brat Pack every day.
I still got your ass.
Hello.
And Drew's nowhere to be found, which means that his server has descended into absolute chaos. So this is going to be fun to see what happens when he comes back.
Hey, you forgot to introduce one more.
What did I forget? Oh, I forgot Arma. Oh, sorry. I didn't feel like introducing you.
Damn, son.
I didn't feel like introducing you because you were flying around in the fucking Cancer 4.
Is it the tumor?
And then we have Armagod Sword.
Time to kink kill. Hello, Brony.
And then we have Armagod Sword flying around in the TU4, aka Cancer 4, because he is a jackass and hates us all.
Hooray. I was featured in Russian Bias compilation number 2, by the way, in this very plane.
Yes, so. And he likes to plug himself like a motherfucker because he's that desperate for likes.
Hey, I only had one sub and zero vids.
I'm just saying, you're plugging yourself like a mofo. Anyways, we're just chilling around in a custom battle, waiting for Drew to come back to yell at us all for letting it descend into absolute shit once again, but it's his own fault for leaving, because every time he leaves his custom battle... His custom battle descends into absolute shit. Currently, Zeman's being a dick and team-killing me. He's also killing the Cancer 4, so I guess I can give him... Too bad of a pass on that. And Fury's actually being a good boy right now. We'll see how.
Oh, Fury, where are you, Fury?
Hello, Fury. We'll see how long Fury actually lasts.
Fuck you, Zeman.
I give Fury about another 2 minutes of being nice before he absolutely starts descending into his normal assholy madness. Those were the made up words that I was looking for.
Assholy?
Assholy madness.
What is that? Is that like a new religion?
Yes.
Holiness?
The holy ass.
What is your religion's god's name?
The
His
holy
name is
ass.
The Fury 777 because he is the assholiest of assholes.
No. His name is Jesus.
No, anal. No, anus.
Triggered. We need
his name is Fernal because he's a furry.
Arma.
We need Drew so we can have
Why do we need Drew?
Because he had a bag earlier and he was every time that someone said trigger he'd mess up the bag.
Triggered.
Actually, hold on, I got a bag.
Wait, I have a duck call. Well, that
works. Son of a...
Oh, that's a Coelian. I don't want to mess with that. I don't want to play around with that.
But that there's also a Gepard there, so...
I have a Brony!
Oh, son of a bitch.
I found you!
Someone dripping ass over there.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, Zeman, where are you? Oh, you're right there. Lovely.
Brony, Zeman, Fury...
Let me kill. Hey, turn so I can kill this asshole. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're
Everybody,
stupid.
Put down in the comments right now how many times Zeman ends up killing me in the next 5 minutes. We'll see who wins. I'll actually put up a counter on this.
How about how many kills the TE4 gets this whole session as well?
He's got,
I'd say somewhere in between
If we're gonna make me keep track of the TE4.
Come at me, Fury. Dude, come at me.
If you're going to make me keep track of the TU-4, I'm actually going to have to write this down now.
The TU-4's got 43 kills. Fucking fuck off of your fucking TU-4.
Well, no, I'm talking about from this point on until Drew comes in here and closes out the session or just kicks everybody.
Except us, because we're in the call.
Well, yeah, but we get to be dicks because we're in the call.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Someone say triggered. Someone say triggered.
Good luck catching us, you suckers.
Oh, I see you, Brony.
Good. Woo! I killed the TU-4. I killed cancer. I win.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Asshole. Asshole.
And Z-Man's being a little ass over there, killing Fury.
What do you expect?
It's been 2 minutes.
He's being an anal cracker.
You know what?
Also,
we'll see how many times Fury kills me before Zeman kills me before the session ends. So currently, one kill to the TU-4 and one kill to Zeman.
Fuck off of your fucking TU-4, you piece of shit.
Somebody's getting salty.
You are what you eat.
Somebody's getting salty.
All of it.
You are what you eat, y'all. You are what you eat.
There's another kill for the TU-4.
Oh, because of a bad spawn.
They should remove the TU-4. I'm tired of it.
Or nerf it a little bit. Might mean by a little bit, remove all of its gunners.
Fix the gunners. Make the gunners...
No. How the fuck you hit me from here?
No. You're not understanding. Russia doesn't nerf things. It makes it better. It needs to be replaced with each turret having dual 152mm howitzers.
Yes.
Oh, and there's another kill.
Fire over 1,000 rounds per minute.
By the way,
Jesus, the G4. All right. I'm just gonna watch the kill box down the corner for the TU-4 kills because I'm not gonna pronounce it every time. And let me guess, is that who? Yes, that's exactly who I thought it was.
That's all doing.
Yep, Black God got killed. Also, Z-Man is leaking oil, I think.
Oh, he is? Where? Z-Man? Fury, where's Z-Man?
Well,
there he is.
I'm getting G6, and I have to engage him.
Son of a bitch, he got my wingtip.
Okay, that's the biggest load of bullshit I've ever seen in my life.
What?
That G6, he didn't even, he was so far away and he got a pilot snipe on me.
He's
fucking dying. He is going to die.
What? Fuck you, Arma.
TU-4 got the kill before you. Sorry to say.
Arma!
this is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful.
This is what happens when you let
I can already see the title for this video, and it's going to be spectacular.
God damn it! Afterburners engaged.
Shit.
Hacks engaged, I heard.
No, more like lag.
I'm not even on fire, by the way. I'm just leaking a lot of oil and fuel.
Great.
Oh, great. Now you got a wallet warrior in his LA-11.
Now I got killed.
Oh, shit. Shit, shitty, shitty, shit. Oh, whew. I forgot to look at my timer.
Triggered.
Son of a bitch. I'm triggered by you, Zeman.
Yeah, and Zeman's triggered by me stealing his Fury kill.